We're tracking some breaking news impacting traffic on 195 East right now in Seekonk. This is video from within the last 15 minutes.
We can see what appears to be at least two vehicles with damage. Traffic eastbound by the Anthony Street overpass is down to one lane here. We're working to learn more about just what happened, and we'll have the latest on 12 News starting at 6 a.m.